awkward on camera. Okay, so Audrey thought it'd be a good idea that Audrey and I thought, no, Audrey. Sorry, I'm on 2 hours of sleep. Audrey thought it'd be a good idea to vlog this experience. So we're gonna go and visit my roommate, but also just like our friend Jesse in San Diego for the weekend. Okay, you're so quiet and awkward in the corner. And we thought it'd be so fun. So we're just leaving Laguna Beach. We stopped here for dinner. I probably should have vlogged it, but I promise I'll be better about it this weekend. Watch me forget it. But I thought I would vlog, so
here we are about to get on the five.
Welcome to the five
from Laguna to San Diego.
I've been driving since 2:30 and it's 7:30 now, so I have been up since 7 a.m. my time, so I guess that's 4 a.m. California time. It is now 7:38 p.m. and I am on 2 hours of sleep, so I'm a little zonked, but excited to see Jesse, and yeah, so
catch you later.
Then my information's just not going in. Burning bridges shore to shore, I break away from something more. I'm not turned on to love until it's cheap. Jesse drive and then we'll pan over occasionally. Sorry, so thanks, she can say hi.
I've had a little reckless of a drive. We had a really reckless Uber driver last night.
Oh, so we'll tell them about that in a bit, but that was like crazy. So basically it's Sunday. It's Sunday morning and it has been like 2 days since I vlogged the vlog camera, and I didn't vlog anything yesterday or the night before. So I'm the worst vlogger ever, but basically we're in San Diego right now, and we are currently on our way to the farmer's market. So we'll get some yummy breakfast there, and then we're going to Jesse's pool club and go to the pool. So it should be fun. And then later today, we're going to the horse races. I don't know if I can bring my vlog camera there. So yesterday was so freaking fun. Well, the first night, we went swimming, so fun, got some yummy snacks. At Whole Foods, we got cookie dough. Audrey, what else did we get?
Cookie dough, popcorn.
Truffle pipcorn. So
yeah. Jerky. Wait, what else did we get?
We got bananas, chips, cinnamon popsicles. So we ate those yesterday.
And my sour cream and onion chips.
Yes. Yeah.
And the Terra chips.
So good.
It was
so,
really,
we literally grubbed and it was so fun. And yeah. And we just chilled out, and then we were driving Jesse's golf cart, and that was a show in itself.
I have videos for that.
Yeah, we can insert those in now.
It's okay, guys. Don't worry about it. I do this all the time. Okay. Yeah!
He's dying
in there. Okay,
let's go.
Oh god.
Okay, we're good now.
Like, I'm ready.
Will we fall out?
No, we'll just be a little scared.
No.
It's kind of fun.
Oh my gosh.
Down there.
Okay, this is the guest house.
Wait, down here.
Whoa!
Wow! Wait, this is so cool.
We're so sneaky.
Because he just
and then
fall into
the
path. Mary, don't snap and drive. Mary cannot snap and drive.
Snap and drive. I'm back. Oh my god. Okay, we got this, guys. Were you guys scared when I drove you? Like,
no.
Okay. No.
Be honest.
No,
Jesse.
Whoa. Guys. So funny. We just couldn't hang. Anyways, so after that, the next day in the morning, we went to Jesse's favorite breakfast place, Isabelle's, and it was so good. It was like an egg potato kind of a vibe. Definitely good. Definitely would recommend if you go to PB.
Yeah, Pacific Beach.
Pacific Beach, Isabelle's, so good.
Isabelle's Cantina.
Yes.
The best restaurant in the world. Here, let me close
and
it.
And then we went to, which one did we go to? What beach?
We went to Wind and Sea in La Jolla.
And it was really fun. We hung out there for like about an hour or two.
And some kid got like a hook stuck in his finger.
Oh yeah, so we were in the ocean, and the kid next to us, he was like, ah, and there was like a hook stuck in his finger, and we were kind of shook, like not prepared.
Did you watch the pulling out of it?
No, I didn't want to watch that. I just couldn't even. And then after that, what did we do?
We went back to my pool.
We went back to the pool, hung out in the pool for a bit, in her pool for a bit. And then we took showers, got ready, and then went sake bombing, which was so fun. And then we went to one of Jesse's high school friends, like grad parties, but it was like a high school party. It was really fun. It was like, he's going to Michigan, so go Blue. So.
And tell her about the crazy Uber we had.
Oh. Uber drive back. Audrey, do you want to take over?
No, bro. You're taking my spot.
Yeah. Okay. I thought she was saying no, bro, to me talking.
Yeah.
But, yeah, this guy was, like, so jerky, and I literally was about to throw up in the backseat, and I commented, and then I said, I'm about to throw up. This driving is so terrible. When we pull up to the house, he turns the lights on and looks back at us and gives us this creepy smile. I think he was just checking that I didn't throw up.
Yeah, no, and then he literally, like, was trying to, like, figure out Jesse's code to get into her house.
And she was like,
to open
I'll
the
do
gate.
It.
She's like, I'll do it. And he's like, oh, okay. I was like, yeah, that's right. Okay. Like, no. Okay. We have to go now.
Just an update. Got a little nice acai bowl. This stand. Sorry, I spilled a little bit. It's all good. This little detox. Oh, she's waiting for her smoothie. Or, no, crepe. Sorry.
Strawberry and crepe.
Okay. Nutella. Can't wait. Jesse got this crepe. It looks so good.
So Nutella-y.
I'm doing like a video, cutting it open. Are you starting again? I just really gross and I didn't use it. Looks so, I want to show the nice new salad. This looks like an appetizer. So yeah, the farmer's market is so cute, guys. Maybe we'll do like a little walking video of it. So fun. We got smoothies there.
I also eat bowl. I'm like trying to finish it. And yeah.
Babe, don't make a sound. 2 a.m. low, gotta keep it down. Don't wait around for a signal now. Give me some verb, I ain't talking now. You wanna ride in the six. You wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel.
Guys, look how cute. So we each get like a little cubby, and it's already full of like the stuff. This is so fun, right, Audrey?
Yeah, I love it.
Now it's focused. Jocelyn, we're in our little row. We're just chilling.
Hey guys, hair flip, pony flip.
Look at us.
I love you,
Randy. This is so
wait,
fun.
Just look at this full length mirror. It's perfect. Get the total cozy vibe.
Oh my god. Check this out, this picture out on my Instagram. Instagram below. Oh no, I love. Alright, gonna get to the pool now.
My bad, never got the memo that you never have fun while you're in the limo. Yeah, you wanna ride in the six. You wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics.
So refreshing.
Body on my, losing all my innocence.